If a Yuzu programmer is watching this video, fix the excessive RAM consumption, that is the problem with the emulator.
Huh? Thank you.